name's Joan Bland. I'm a pediatrician. After my name is MOTS, the initials MOTS, which means Master of Pediatric Surgery. I've had quite a mixed career, really. I started off in 1984 making teddy bears because I noticed that there was a lack of teddy bears on the market. There was pink and blue things that you could put in the washing machine, but they weren't traditional teddy bears. And the only way to get them was to actually make them. So I had to learn how to make them. And since learning how to make them, you learn how to actually care for them, look after them. So I started from backwards to forwards, if you know what I mean. We've got two beds here and we've got two inpatients. As you can see, this one's suffering from decapitation. And he will go home fully repaired and fully recovered. There's quite a lot of sickness. There's epidemic of sickness in teddy bears at the moment. Alopecia is quite common. And anorexia. They're into plastic surgery in a big way. Nose jobs, quite often we do nose jobs these days. Hip replacements, retina transplants. But teddy bears are actually immortal. They can always live again.